For the first turn, please.
Yeah, okay.
Go.
I am pushing so bad.
Come on.
Oh. One down the back straight.
And I'm gone.
Now we're good.
I'm in last.
All right, Garrett.
Someone broke away.
Brandon and Captain Turkey in the right there. Garrett shoots to the point right now, followed by Cam, Raiden, Jack, Raiden, and Captain Kirk. Once I check them in, Raiden is up in the spot. Garrett followed by Raiden, Cam, Captain Manifesto, Captain Kirk. Now we need to line. All right, Garrett, Raiden, Jack, Cam, Raiden, Kirk. Raiden needs 4.5 to catch Garrett. Jack needs 2.1 to catch Raiden. Cam needs 2 to catch Jack. Three to catch Cam. And Captain Kirk, we are still not in the lead. And Jack got ahead of Cam. Kenny, 1.5 to catch Jack.
Front tires have no grip anymore. The rear end is so overpowered.
Halfway down, drivers, halfway down. We still have Garrett followed by Brady, Jack, Cam, Kirk, and Brady. Blue body, orange rear wheels is your leader. You see him coming. Let him pass. Brady needs 7.4 to catch Garrett. Jack needs 3.5 to catch Brady. Cam needs 3 to catch Jack. Kirk needs 1.6 to catch Brady.
Thanks, Kev.
Doing that, you can't tell anybody. 1.5 to go, you're still Jack, Brady, Jack. Cam, Brady, and Kirk. The Nations Battle of America, fourth, with Kirk, Cam, and Brady. A minute to go, drivers. A minute to go. Right now, Garrett has the fastball of 14-3. Cam and Kirk are separated by nothing. Second round. That's a close to down the track. Kirk takes over fourth place. Cam is back to fourth place. 30 seconds to go, drivers. 30 seconds to go. And now Brandon's in the mix. All three of you are separated by a tie right now. And it's a battle for fourth.
Well, that's not me. That's a different.
You got 10 seconds to go, driver. 10 seconds to go. And once you thought you were done, Gary, you're done with the win. Jack, you're done.
Good job, Gary. I think I'm getting second.
First game, four.